My name is Aaron Banks, class 2023. I'm from Putnam County, Georgia. We trying to get better as a program first, like build a culture around here, like win a lot more than what we've been used to. To this season, mindset, we're trying to win region championship. We got a pretty good team this year. Region championship first, and then make a deep playoff run, probably get to the championship. This summer, I mainly focused on my body, like eating a lot of protein, getting in the weight room a lot, try to get more athletic. Thank you. After school, go home, eat, go to the gym, stay from probably about four to eight. We work out, then we do open gym.
Hell nah, you ain't even black, bro. I seen black.
You already got two knockers. I got the big one on the team.
You got me too.
Thank you.
Way to prove your value is to work, is to learn, is to absorb, to be a sponge. But you always want to outwork your potential. And as hard as you believe you can work harder than that. I think the greatest fear you face is yourself, because you know, we all have dreams, and it's very scary sometimes to accept the dream that you have. It's scarier still to say, okay, I want that. It's scary because you're afraid that if you put your heart and soul into it and you fail, then how are you going to feel about yourself?
My family, the most important thing to me right now, my family. Like, my mom, she do everything for me. My dad, he did the same. My brother, my trainer, he everything. So, yeah, they motivate me every day. I don't want to go to the gym every day. They gonna make me go to the gym. They gonna put it in my mind. I gotta be that dog.
Right. So being fearless means putting yourself out there and going for it, no matter what. Go for it, not for anybody else, but for yourself.
Good shot, boy.
Individual goal, get all state player of the year and probably region player of the year. Trying to be a pro, so any league, it don't matter. Just trying to be a pro.